Hi, my name is Joel Bird Miller, and I'm originally from the Bronx, New York. I grew up in Co-op City and then moved when I was 9 to the Wakefield section of the Bronx with my parents and my two brothers. I attended elementary and middle school in Co-op City and then Bronx High School of Science. After that, I graduated from Brandeis University for my bachelor's, Duke for my master's degree, and now I'm currently a medical student at the University of South Carolina School of Medicine, Greenville. I seek the opportunity to speak at TEDx Wakefield because I want to share with you my thoughts on failing forward. My talk positions failure as something positive. The opportunity to try at something and fail does not mean that the attempt was in vain. Instead, by the mere fact that an attempt was possible now creates opportunity for someone else to come afterwards and continue to advance that attempt forward. I'd like to call my talk, "Because of Them We Could, and Now Because of Us They Can." It pays homage to the sacrifices, failures, and in turn successes of those who come before us, those with their own visions and dreams who've worked to create our current realities. I believe this concept isn't foreign to the Bronx at all. In fact, names like DJ Kool Herc, Kerry Washington, Stokely Carmichael, Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, and even presently Jharrel Jerome have embraced it. People who've walked these same streets of the Bronx who have gone on to influence the nation and the world. Even unsung heroes like school teachers, my high school teacher, for example, who helped me to write my first college application, personal statement. My parents who immigrated from Jamaica to the Bronx for better opportunities for themselves and their families. These heroes too have all helped to shape the future generations, including my generation. They paved the way for me to be here today, a current medical student with hopes of working in underserved communities here in New York and also around the world. Those who've come before me have given me the opportunity to now continue to advance the work done before me and create opportunities for the next generation to come. In my life, there have been moments where I have come up short. There are times when I have failed, but I believe these moments, however, have allowed me to move further in my purpose, and I'm excited to explore that with y'all.